Like he the only one that had one. Scoot out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to me?
Crazy ass nigga.
Bring me here.
Fuck him, nigga.
Now you just want to leave?
Tell him about it then, man.
Can't tell me your reason for leaving. No hug or nothing. Just walking out. One finger silencing me. Nothing to talk about. Neglection. Indirectly showed me how to be a man. Till this day gave me no reason to try and understand. More than likely you're the cause of mommy's hatred for man. Leaving me to choose between school and bubble and grams. What kind of goddess was that? Scarred me for life. Ma saying you love her. She denying the fact. Before I decided to rap, that's what stuck in my cap. A kid's childhood is something they can never get back. Out of anything in this world, this is all that I ask. Don't feed me to the wolves or throw me away. How could I make it in this world if you don't show me the way? Walking past me on the streets, having nothing to say. Toying with people's feelings, a game you shouldn't play. You wants to hold it down without eventually running away. I'm like, I thought you loved me, hurt me for nothing. It's like you slugged me, put me through pain and suffering. Son without a dad, wife with no husband. Scarred for life with no intentions of trusting. I thought you loved me, hurt me for nothing. It's like you slugged me, put me through pain and suffering. Son without a dad, wife with no husband. Scarred for life with no intentions of trusting. And my generation was 80% born with addiction. 20% to listen, 10 packing, 40 spitting. Remained in 30 is pitching. Any way you put it or take it, best believe somebody tricked them. Government sent drugs to the hood as an invite to prison. Turned around like one of us up, like they made a difference. When playgrounds and daycare centers, that's what we're missing. Along with employment availability, college tuition. That's why the majority of us blooding and crippin'. Instead of becoming Muslims, God, Sunnis, and Christians. In order to get my point across, my team put me in a position. Who don't get it? Shut up and listen. All we knew was soldiers, stand firm and play your position. Wanted to live life to the fullest, three-quarter of us can't go the distance. Am I lying? Nah, I'm just being true. You was never there for me, so I did what I had to do. Put the weight on mommy's shoulders with what I really wanted to ask you. Put the weight on mommy's shoulders with what I really wanted to ask you. I thought you loved me, hurt me for nothing. It's like you slugged me, put me through pain and suffering. Son without a dad, wife with no husband. Scarred for life with no intentions of trusting. I thought you loved me, hurt me for nothing. It's like you slugged me, put me through pain and suffering. Son without a dad, wife with no husband. Scarred for life with no intentions of trusting. Family, friends, and foes there to witness your last. Family and friends mourn while the foes bicker and laugh. Mom Duke still in your corner though, she know you was bad. Win or lose, win or blue, you was all that she had. Play two roles as a parent, the mom and the dad. Can you imagine how hun problems must have clashed? Probably be alive today if you wasn't so fast. They say the good die young and the bad die last. Wanna question which one of you? I'm like, why should I ask? Pastor preached at your service like never before. Mom's crying, realizing she won't see you no more. This the first time I seen you since you breezed through the door. Who would think my help for you would put you 6 feet? What goes around comes around, yeah, that much was true. You was never there for me, so I did what I had to do. Put the weight on mommy's shoulders with what I really wanted to ask you. I thought you loved me, hurt me for nothing. It's like you slugged me, put me through pain and suffering. Son without a dad, wife with no husband. Scarred for life with no intentions of trusting. I thought you loved me, hurt me for nothing. It's like you slugged me, put me through pain and suffering. Son without a dad, wife with no husband. Scarred for life with no intentions of trusting. If you was alive, I still feel like, why would you bother? I got a mother, never had a father. If you was alive, I still feel like, why should you bother? I got a mother, never had a father. If you was alive, I still feel like, why should you bother? I got a mother, never had a father.
Yeah, he start that sad shit, man. He always did that sad shit, man. I used to be sitting there, now he looking at me, he looking me in the face. Now I'm looking at the nigga, I'm like, man.